Okay, so here it's 540, 45, 50, 55, and 6 hours. And now you have the rewind, and automatically the black liquid flows backward to its original position, which is here. During this rewind, you have the mechanical movement that continues to beat, so that you do not lose this minutes of rewind in the precision of the watch.